Gibson, I know you've always been without a father. And I was thinking, well, your mother and I were discussing, and I've always been here for you, and always will be, for you and your mother. So if you want, you can call me father.
No. No. No, thank you.
Gibson, Dr. Windolf has provided a fine life for us.
What's wrong with you?
Let him go.